I know is this ain't my fault.
Over here. Oh my gosh. I was good to stay.
Thank you for saving me.
Cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there abandoned.
Since when did theft become a godly practice?
You're a regular hero, you know that? Thanks.
collapse is upon us, brothers and sisters. You all know what to do. This is what the Father prepares for. Mark the homes of the sinner. Save the souls that are worth saving.
Wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy.
We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Now that's a great
team. Won't let Eden's Gate take away our traditions.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult?
First step of surviving.
Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Hero, over here. I could use you.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
The people of Oak County deserve better.
Please, stop.
The mosquitoes are missing.
I'm going for broke. I got it.
Man, this is the most awesome.
If this is the last time you hear from me, I want y'all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult. You won't close the Spread Eagle. And if it's still rolling, don't let me touch the Widowmaker.
Hi, sir.
Thank you.
Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul.
Great job taking this place back.
It will be difficult. And it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Holy shit, kid. You've pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
be a whole lot more animals running free around here.
Sometimes, maybe. Maybe now the working conditions will improve.
Just what we need. Killer moose.
Deputy,
we got a fucking nightmare moose in our hands.
Capture, not kill. Hit him with the blitz bullet. Shoot him with the blitz.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
A heads up. A lot of people are getting taken around here.
Lord of mercy.
Oh, I think I know who you are.
I owe you. Those cult followers are running scared now.
I'm real sorry you got marked.
It's go time.
Every kidnapping we stop means one less... trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need... Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. Come here. I have a plan. As I was saying, I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Ever since those religious freaks came to town,
lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Holy crap!
What? I'm gonna haul ass!
While the child next door goes to bed hungry, how is it that the fat politician can to the starving farmers?
Take seriously. Thanks, deputy.
Get me out of this!
Thanks. No.
They mock us.
Everyone's geared up. Not a close.
against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Fall's End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Jerome's trying to save as many people as he can. Mary May's trying to rally him against the cult. We're working out of Fall's End.
Never really appreciated Fall's End until you gave it back to me.
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.